In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get into your container and do whatever you want on the container itself. So I'm going to use a simple example where we are going to get into the container first, and then once we are in, we'll create a new directory under the home directory, and then I will show you also on how the commands to do so. Okay, so to start, of course, we have to start up the container first. So we are going to start up a web server using, again, the Nix web server. And this time, we are going to name it as a spider web. So again, we will start with Docker container run. And remember, because this is a Nix web server, so you have to specify the port, which is, I'm going to use port 80 to 80, and I'll give it a name, spider web. So basically you can put whatever name that you like here. And now this is the new one. We have to specify the IT options, which is going to open the console that allows us to get into the container. So I'm going to use the Nix nginx image here, and then followed by the bash. And this bash is actually the command that allows us to perform some command based operation on inside the Docker. So press enter. So it should work. Okay, now when you see this, it means that we are already in the container itself. So basically, container, you can see it is just like a Linux machine if you are familiar with it. So I can do a pwd to see which directory that I'm actually in right now. I can do an id to show what are my access, what account I'm in at the moment. What else? Maybe we can try to do an ls to show all the directories that we have at this level. So okay, now going back to our challenge here, we are going to create a new directory under the home folder, which is why I have to do a cd to get to the home folder first, the directory here. And then now I will use the command mkdir to create a new directory. So I want to name this customer websites, just to be coherent with the story I posted on Medium. Okay, press enter and then do an ls, and you see now we have this new directory being created on this folder. Now to get it, to get out, to get back to the Docker host, just type exit, then yes, now we are back.